This is test number two of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper on aluminum on medium polish, 99% aluminum nitride, at 30,000 RPM, 15 millimeters per minute of surface feed rate, an X to Z feed ratio of 80, which is a total distance of 10 millimeters on the surface, and plunge distance of 0.125 millimeters. So without further ado, I'm going to start the spindle up at 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact. Okay, you're off.